sorry for being late. I am Hannah Rent. I was wondering.
Always a good sign. Yes, every experience is first and foremost a human experience. When we look at this hat, we cannot deny that we look at it in a peculiarly human way. Can we know what this hat is like apart from our experience of it? No, because we filter ourselves. Like all our experience, we interpret it through ourselves, through time and space. Of this hat. Just like our conception of the world is confined by our own experience, which is in turn confined by time and space. How are we to make moral choices?
On the basis of the categorical imperative, we must act as if the principle we follow were to become a law which everyone had to follow.
Take the example of coming late.
Professor Heidegger.
In Kantian terms, we can see the far-reaching implications of any choice. A choice like coming late. Now, back to the mystery of existence, the oldest mystery on earth. Let's see some of the solutions to it. How did Plato see it?
The world is but a copy.
And Pythagoras,
mathematical, for him the world is mathematics.
Descartes,
cogito ergo sum, the world is the result of our thinking.
Kant,
the world is the product of our mental structures.
Nietzsche,
power.
to even consider is the fundamental mystery.
The fundamental mystery
that something exists rather than nothing, that the world consequently,
we must face up to the departures, to nothingness, to death.
We're going to die, so might as well take responsibility for the life we're going to live.
Must depart one day from me.
but being late.
Professor,